Welcome back to Casual Nerd Studios, here with another playthrough, or another mission, another episode, whatever, however you want to put it, of a D.M.C. Devil May Cry reboot. This is Mission 18, The Demon's Den. As all of these episodes, this is brought to you in part by peer pressure. Still looking at you. Alright, let's start this. Oh, yeah, the puzzles. Ah, jeez.
We made it. We made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Onus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
Oh, I had to get that last thing in there.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work.
Thank you.
one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
I will when I get all the generators booted up. You dingy deal hole.
Two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
other in the bag.
Any problems?
Nope. I'll line them up later.
Where's the last one? Oh, it's over there.
Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up the four conduits with their corresponding servers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that
two to go.
The truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into hacking. How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. But the computer stuff, that sounds good too.
Yeah!
Okay, we're in business.
Yeah! Ooh. Yeah! Like I said, it's been forever. I forgot what kind of weird noises he makes when he's ground pounding.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
Alright, let's see how bad I did that one. Oof. Kaka. Oh, wow. B. Okay. Alright, that'll be it for this episode. Remember to like, follow, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Go follow me on my Twitter. It's at CNStudios on Twitter.com. Remember, I stream almost every night and stuff at 10 p.m. Central. Hope to see you there. Peace out.